Oh, boy, whoever invented the heater, God fucking bless. Think of it this way, Yosh. We'll have about all month to build up stamina, gain total confidence, and earn the guts to destroy this Ivan Drago hooligan.
You know, man, that's not what I'm worried about. I'm worried about what I told Adrian before we left.
Wait, what did you tell her?
Something that I deeply regret.
Well, come on, boy, spit it out! You know that lover ain't gonna hold you back forever.
I told her, maybe I'll just go out there and have myself beaten to death. She couldn't handle that.
You think anybody can handle hearing words like that? If I had to hear my wife say such horrible shit to me, I would have...
A heart attack?
Exactly!
Man, I didn't even mean a single word. She just got so frustrated since I couldn't even have her believe in me. My own fiance. The person I was supposed to marry and live with for the rest of my life.
Sometimes, lad, life gives you a bucket of rocks. Either deal with what's inside the bucket, or make use of the rocks.
What's that supposed to mean?
Just a little saying from my grandfather. Oh, what a miracle worker he was.
Look, that's very heartful and all, but I gotta get to training. Why else did we come thousands of miles through here? Just to feel guilty? No, sir, not me.
Good luck, brother.
Wait a second, where are you going?
Aren't you, sticking around?
I gotta go down to the stadium and set up the corporation's booth. You know, it's called representation.
Yeah, right. That's what they call it.
Don't give this old bruiser a hard time, eh?
Oh yeah, you mean that old chump? Wait, did somebody say my name?